I'm back. Welcome back to Empyrion Galactic Survival. Yes! Let's see how all this handles now. It's not a drone fighter. Oh well. First thing I'm gonna do is go to Omicron because I need some more eggs. So the first thing we need to do is find Omicron. Is that it? Or is that it? Shouldn't hear those in space. Oh well. Also, I'm going to do some hunting. Maybe. I don't know if I mentioned this or not, but I went through the configuration files that they I changed all of the, well, you can't do it now, but I changed all of the planets to PvE instead of the PvP like they were. Oh, would you look at that? My very first try, I came across the, that new POI. This thing's got maneuverability issues, seriously. That was... Ooh, where is it? Where is it? So using the directional thrusters very much limits your maneuverability. I'll have to remember that. Wow, I could see four POIs just in this one screen alone. There it is. Wow, I suck. Wow, this guy's hard to kill. Excuse me. Damn, I suck. Okay, let's get up these goodies before they despawn on us. I hear a drone. Oh, there he is. Must be a drone base over there. Hey, don't go for my shit, man. I see you. Oh, he's just gonna walk right through it, huh? What are you doing? Why do you do that? Great. What the hell is going on, man? Who shot at me? I still want to take over that base. Oh well. One of those has got to be a drone base. Huh. I should take over the colony here, and then that way I'll be in a position to raid the other places. Unfortunately, the Walker base is in the dark. Or I could just sit here and collect drone parts all day. What the hell? Come on, man. Keep it together. Wow, there's three of them up this direction. They're all like in the same place. What an ideal location, man. Actually, I just came here for some egg parts. So, yeah, we'll come back for these. I just need egg parts so that I can make, emergency rations. Of course, these guys, whenever I see them. I saw you trying to sneak over the hill. Yeah, I came prepared for you, buddy. That's why you're standing over there. Haha. Where's the sun? Sun's over here. So let's go to the bright side of the planet. This is the part that of omicron that sucks for a hover vehicle, right here. All these jagged hills with little things you can fall in. Ooh, neodymium. Wow, this is a nice little place. I don't see any eggs. There's one. Damage any of the thrusters over here, so why is it acting so weird? Yeah, I brought enough parts of a starter base and a cannon, so in case I need to protect my ship. Plenty of extra fuel and oxygen. Plenty of food. Ooh, a lot of eggs over here. Lots of fun, lots of fun. I don't know. I have a personal preference for Omicron. I like it better than Akua. Even though, you know, you have to worry about oxygen so much. That's not really such a bad thing. And just anything that you need, with the exception of the minerals, you know, the that you have to go off-world to get anyway, no matter where you live. Anything, I mean, this actually has more vegetation and stuff than Akua does. I mean, look at all this stuff. Not all of it's useful, but this, you know, like these eggs alone are worth living on Omicron rather than Akua. He's not dancing. So, according to the new changes, it sucks balls if you happen to lose a spaceship, because within 24 hours it's going to disappear, even if you're just in a single player game. No more being able to go back and recover the stuff you lost. Or, you know, get the stuff out of the chest. And that applies toward the HB also. And look, they even brought sugarcane. Right? Yeah. Sugarcane used to be the only thing that they had on Kua that you couldn't get on Omicron. And now it's here. Yay. And these are... Not those. There's, actual eggs here. See, if you were living on Akua, you'd have to go off-world to get the egg parts. But if you're living on Omicron, you don't have to go off-world for anything, except the three elements that you always have to go off-world for. So I think the next time I have to restart, I'm going to restart on Omicron. I think I've got a way. I tried it before, but that was, you know, I was new to the new game. Upgraded, and while I am an experienced player, I wasn't experienced with that particular version, so now I've got it down pat, though. Wow. I've got too many eggs. Which is not to say too many, just trying to get this timing right. Okay, so as much as I'd love to hang out here on Omicron, I am going to go back home. If for no other reason than to drop off the eggs. I wish they would give us tier 2 refrigerators in this thing. Alright, so I'm going to go back and I might replace some of these directional thrusters with actual thrusters to see if I can get my maneuverability back. And now I know where the walker base is, I can come back when I'm better prepared. Actually, I'm prepared now. I just wasn't expecting it, so I'm not... I want to go to Ningus, and I want to do some mining there. And some hunting. I probably will go back to Aces sometime. Oh my god, I have 889 upgrade points. I've already... Here, look at this, hold on. I've already upgraded every possible thing I could possibly upgrade. Everything. And I still have 889 points left. Why would they do that? I don't know. It doesn't matter. I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you next time.